stupid pain in the ass, partner.
What's up, guys?
She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers.
What's up, schmucks?
Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
And welcome back to Metro Last Light. Last time we survived the swamps and killed Auntie Betsy. She will be missed. And now we're in the church.
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon, and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya.
I think Anna's grown to me. She's actually not that bad looking. That starts to sound worrying, doesn't it? Oh, no, need lights. Nothing in here? No. Hey, there's a loot. Yeah. You know that Artyom is cool when he can play a lute without using his fingers.
By the way, hey, the traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
Legs and sails, some ammo.
Help an old man survive these troubled times. Buy some guns.
So, what's going on?
I think I might get rid of them.
You can be sure this will fire. Best
be here within the hour.
Great.
Mines don't care. Just like this. If you need ammo or anything else, come again.
Sanya, what's doing in the air?
Young international situation. Kalash 2012. Oh yes, I am using this gun.
Then last month I got saved
the IR, so I can see.
And they know us. Somebody flew over there with a plane. A little one caused a real commotion.
And that's all news.
What do you hear from New York and London, huh?
I don't know, but
I need to sell something.
Some people survived there.
By these men, mutant terrorists were laying
siege,
but they still held the fort.
You're a great liar, Sanya.
You could write plays about
miserable life.
Saiga. I don't know how to pronounce that.
The Bolshoi.
Extended mag may be useful, but for now, I think. Now let's see. Yeah, I'll return my shitty pistol. Let's customize or something. You know, since I'm gonna be underground, I'll just leave it the way it is. Yep, there we go. That means I need to now buy pistol ammo, though.
A great caliber to use against mutants. These are handmade, but are still good enough. Look, man, these rounds are great against
large
mutants.
Okay, I haven't got much pistol ammo.
I'm staying till tomorrow, so if you need anything, come right to me.
I've completely rearranged my armory. I'll probably cut all that out, though. Yeah, I'm sorry about that, guys. I just cut out me buying some weapons. I got some new stuff.
Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or, well, people say things, you know.
You mean the Big Mama?
Big Mama? Hey, what is Big Mama doing in this? She should be
fast.
Doing all that spy stuff and, you know, taking care of kids.
That's what
Big Mama too.
Rod Block!
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Wesnitsky?
It's going to be okay. Anna.
am traitor.
Anna, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
They're gone. Okay. What the hell? One second. That's open. Then surely I'm going to need a gas mask because there's an echo through. There we go. All ammoed up. Wow, these guns look quite cool. Yeah, because I skipped the weapon buying. I bought new guns, like the I bought this, the Kalash 2012, which is an unusual name for a gun. I also bought this, the Saiga. I think it's called the Saiga. S-A-I-G-A. If I'm saying that wrong, then can someone tell me? Because I don't want to have to spell say things wrong. It kind of is embarrassing. Anna, I'm coming for you. Me and my Saiga. Starting to freak me out a bit.
Thank you. Whoa!
Thank you.
stealth there. Yeah, I'm going to end it here now. I know what's coming here in a second, so I'm going to stop here now, and I'll see you all next time. Yeah, there it is out.